baba oloyi se sande usi tan tolon gbogbo eniyan to ba fe royin okidi odan se san ade usi ni ki e gba lo.
Good day, Fias. Yeah, you meet me again, Mr. Sesadeusi. Thank you, Lord. Baba Oloyin gan. Baba Oloyin original. I'm saying that Yesota. Baba Oloyin pastor. Yesota. Today, I want to teach you how you can eat kola nut. Some people don't know how to eat kola nut. They will just buy kola nut. Apart from washing, they will be eating it like this. If you want to be eating kola nut, if you eat it directly like this, without breaking it, what will happen to you in future? I will tell you today. I used to tell some people that I was born in the village and I know tradition. When we were going to school in the primary school days, if they put sacrifice on the junction, we know how to destroy it before we carry the money. I said, "Tell him we do a job, and we better never do a million. A burning pellet for assassinate palaces, or kitchen or gun. Or the area alone, you see, the rest is now history. We put incantation on it and we carry the money. Nothing will happen. So I was born and bred in the village. I know a distance. So how you can use coconut, how you can use coconut? I've taught you about coconut before. This is coconut. See how you can use this coconut to get money. Not ordinary coconut, but white ones. White coconut. Yes, if you want to do a party, or my FSA Yahoo, you want to do marriage ceremony, either for you or for your children, you want to do burial ceremony, you need money. How you can use coconut to get money? Not every coconut, but the white ones. I will teach you today. Get seated. Don't forget, I'm the publisher of this book. African Power, Only as a Medicine, Solution to Human Problems, Healing Power of Honey. This is the latest book that is coming in the market by December 20, 2021. December 20, the hard copies will be available. Yes, online copy will be available from 15th of December. As from 15th of December 2021, you will be able to buy the soft copy online as usual. But the hard copies will be available with my agent at number 4 Alukolaro Street. Alukolaro Street, number 4 Alukolaro Street, CAF Communications. You will see my booth there and original only. Parika, number 36 Laje Road. Number 36, Ilajeru, Pariga, at Egbe, very close to Ikotun, Sele bus stop, enter Maruba that is going to Agodo Market. Number 2, Femi Osobu Street, Agodo Market. You will see my booths and honey there. The rest agents, when the booths are available and they get honey, I will still tell you on this program. But presently, where you can see honey regularly, I've mentioned the place for you now. So, don't forget African Power Part 2. Very loaded. Baya bako e mama lo pokunso. Oko le ko e o mama lo pokunso. Ayatoko e tu le pada wale re lo la wo. O ni la ri o la dara. If you have a runaway wife, runaway husband is here. Then if they give you soap that you believe is not working again, don't throw it in the bush. Don't throw the soap in the bush. What do we do to the soap that it will start working as before? It's in this book. There are some people, they say, I'm tired of using medicine. If they give me the white one, it doesn't work. If they give me the black soap, it doesn't work. It will be working for you. What do we do? It's in this book. Many people used to complain, soap don't work for me. I've tried many people. See, what do we do to protect your soap? If they give you soap, if you don't want witches and wizards to disturb it, what do we do? It's in this book, African Power Part 2, to be released on December 20, 2021. 2021, December 2023, it will be available in all my branches and Yesota, Babolu, bus stop Yesota. But online copies from December 15, those who want to collect it online, WhatsApp, email, or Gmail, you will be able to collect it December 15, 2021. But the hard copies, it will be available from December 20, 2021. Yes, don't forget I have other channels. Mr. Last Von Comedy, Adewusi. Mr. Last Von Comedy. Some people are subscribing to the channel. I used to feature there. I used to post many videos there. I used to teach people there. I used to teach many information that are different from these ones. Some people believe what we are teaching there is what, no, is different entirely. I have Babaoloyin Original Television. Babaoloyin Original Television. If you watch Babaoloyin Original Television, you see the phone number for that one. You click to that one. What you will see there is different entirely. Different from this one we are hearing here on the Kini Show Television. And Mr. Last Born Comedy. Some people are subscribing to Mr. Last Born Comedy. And they will see. I always thank you. The way you appreciate my son, I always pray for you that your givers never lack. You will never lack good things in life. Back to what I told you on this thing. This is white cola note. White cola note. Obifunfun. See them. White cola note. Yes. If you want to do a party, you are afraid that nobody is ready to help you, you can use white cola note. You will be eating one every day. See me. If you want to eat cola note, don't just put it into your mouth and eat it. In my village, we were told that if you want to eat cola note, if you eat it completely like this, if you want to die, you will not be able to tell your children the secret of your death and many other secrets of your life. But when you want to eat cola note, you break it before you start eating it. See, you will break it. When you break cola note, before you begin to eat it, I trust my Igbo people. They will never put cola note like this and eat it. They also understand it. Yes. Yes. Abi, Igbo kwenu. You're daffing you. Keduo. They know. They can't play with cola note, you. They know they must break it before they eat it. If you always eat cola note without breaking it, you will not be able to tell secrets. Even if you are 80 years, 90 years, when you are about to die, you will be able to tell some secrets to your children about your life and whoever is ready to kill you, so that the children will know how to hide themselves from such people. So this cola note now, if you need money, you will hold it like this. Everybody knows that drug, we will start with it first. Because Yoruba and Katesa, I will read the Yoruba in Katesa first. Then I will give you the English translation. Yoruba people will hold it like this. Ninu obi ifin lati ri ipa. Ninu pa lati ri ifin. Gbogbo eyan lo mo pe olowo aja lo lowo, aja olowo. Wa gba lo ma ja fi jeun. Okunrin, obinrin, omode ati agba. E wa ta emi se san de wusi tan tolon lo re lo loni. Gbogbo eyan lo mo pe olowo aja lo lowo, aja olowo. Wa gba lo ma ja fi jeun. E wa se mi lori loni. The English translation. Out of bad cola, we see good cola. Out of good cola, you can see bad cola. That is cola note is what we are referring to. Out of good cola note, we normally see bad cola note. Out of bad cola note, we will see good cola note. Everybody knows that dog doesn't have money. It is the owner of the dog that has money. It is the owner of dog that has money. Everybody, come and show me favor today. Come and give me money today. They will be giving you money. You will never lack again. Just eat one every day. Not every time I will be teaching you soap. Not every time we'll be teaching you perfume, perfume. Our people, they have different ways of using these spiritual things. Yes. We were grown in the village. I told you. We grown up in the village. So, I will still put it under the comment section. I will pin it there. Because some people cannot grab it like this. I will put it under the comment section. We will be able to grab it by the special grace of God. You will read it and be able to read it by yourself. Somebody wanted to do in-law party. He had no money. He came to me. I said, go and be eating cola nut every day. He was looking like me like this. You didn't hear the thing I told you. I said, yes, you have in-law party to attend. And you have no money. He said, yes. And you said, should we eat cola nut? Go and be eating cola nut. One. This is one. White one. Don't eat brown one. White one. This is the incantation you will read. The man went away. I said, before you leave here, wait. Go to Absalom area. Let somebody buy 50 naira, 100 naira worth of cola nut for you. Start eating from today. He had it in my presence. The second day, somebody came to his, went to his house. I heard that your in-law died. But a lot of money, say, nothing. I'm waiting for God. We'll say, okay, give me your account number. I will transfer small amount. The small amount, 20,000. After that one has left, another person, the man was able to perform very well. He did the normal duties there. Don't overlook things. If I teach you something, I'm very, I cannot tell you. If I don't want to post, I will not post. Don't forget my book, African Power Part 2. It will be out on December 20, 2021. My phone number is on the screen. The program you watch today is Kenny Show Television. The phone number is on the screen. 0810-84-31-336. 0810-84-31-336. Don't forget, you can buy the books at Babolo Impulse Shop, Yesota, and the address of the agents I mentioned before. Till next time when you meet me again, remain blessed.